Most party games are frenetic. It's you and your friends slamming on buttons, competing to see who's the best at some weird minigame. The Yogg is the opposite of that. The Yogg is contemplative and collaborative. It's not about seeing who's the best, it's about telling a story. When you first start playing, the only thing you know is, 5 weeks from now, the Yogg will arrive, and no one is prepared. Most games like Mario Party are filled with mini-games. The Yogg doesn't have any. Instead, the Yogg is about the choices you make and the stories you tell with your friends in this fantasy world, where in 5 weeks, the Yogg is going to kill everybody. Every week, you and your friends decide what you want to do, and a story unfolds from your choices. Maybe you want to go be a doctor in the hospital, but while you're there, a demon baby is born. What do? Do you kill it or do you let it go? Or maybe you're spending time in the slums as a vigilante trying to catch criminals when you come upon a strange woman who beckons you to an alley. If you go in that alley, maybe you come out as a vampire. And each of these choices, they have repercussions. If you wind up as a vampire, pro tip, don't go to the hospital. It's going to go poorly. And the repercussions don't end there. The Yogg comes eventually, and you get to see a glimpse of your life afterward. Maybe you become the mayor of the town and help rebuild it, or maybe you become a famous doctor and find the love of your life, or maybe you get sucked into an alternate dimension. It is a fantasy setting, after all. The Yogg has beautiful artwork and great music. It's short, it's fun, it's 20 minutes with your friends, telling a story you'll remember for a long time. And you don't have to play as Waluigi for 3 fucking hours.